How's it going today? I just want to encourage you to keep the faith. You know, when a person first gives their life to the Lord, it seems like they get results really easy in the things of God because our Heavenly Father, He's a good Father. I mean, think about it, those parents out there that when your kids are little, you intervene for them, you help them get dressed, you feed them, you do everything for them. But then you want them to grow up a little bit, and you want them to get some results for themselves. You want them to feed themselves, to dress themselves. Well, you know that's what God wants for you and I. He wants you and I to mature in the things of God. He gave us the name of Jesus, and He says these signs follow us who believe in His name. He gave us the power of the blood. It says in Revelation 12 that we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. James, the half-brother of Jesus, tells us to do the word, not just hear the word, not just know it in our head, but do it. Grow up, keep going, keep growing. Bye-bye.